Windows Phone 8 devices are finally coming to Sprint. The first of them, the HTC 8 XT, is a clear descendant of the popular HTC Windows Phone 8X. We liked almost everything about that phone, so you would expect Sprint's 8 XT to be a slam dunk. Sadly, you would be wrong. The design is almost the same, but what's under the hood is not. To get the 8 XT down to $100 on contract, HTC had to make some compromises, and those choices affect the experience just enough to dampen our enthusiasm. The 8 XT's design comes off like Sprint wanted a carbon copy of the Windows Phone 8X with a few tweaks, and HTC obliged. The overall design is just about the same, and everything we liked about holding the 8X is here on the 8 XT. Comfortably curved back, attractive design, colorful exterior. What's different is that the 8 XT's back pops off, giving users access to the micro SD card and SIM card slots. Getting the back off is far too difficult, so we suggest buying the biggest memory card you can afford and considering it a permanent part of the phone once it's in. The addition of expandable memory is a big plus, as are the two front-facing speakers. Though you'll have to shovel your hand up and down the phone to get at the volume rocker on the right and power button on the left, the 8 XT is a very holdable phone, just like its predecessor. Given all that, it's odd that Sprint and HTC took a step backwards with the phone screen. The 4.3-inch display's resolution of 800 by 480 pixels isn't wholly unusual for Windows Phone, but it's less pixel dense than the 8X, which offered 1280 by 720. This resolution means that small text isn't as crisp as